गुड इवनिंग डॉक्टर्स, वेलकम अगेन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट नीट पीजी 2021 इम्पॉर्टेंट वन लाइनर्स। दिस इज पार्ट 21। लेट्स स्टार्ट। लिथियम ओवरडोज इन 1 आवर, ट्रीटमेंट इज बाय गैस्ट्रिक लवाश। लिथियम लेवल मोर देन 4 mmol/L, ट्रीटमेंट इज बाय हेमोडायलिसिस। स्लो रिलीज लिथियम ओवरडोज, treatment is by, so here is the treatment is by whole bowel irrigation. Drug which is highly lipid soluble are large volume of distribution. There is a large volume of distribution. Beta blockers antidote is glucagon. Opiate overdose treatment is by naloxone. Benzodiazepine overdose treatment is by flumazenil. Sodium valproate overdose treatment is by supportive therapy. Metoclopramide mechanism of action is D2 antagonist. Metoclopramide side effect is acute dystonia and tardative dyskinesia. Let's revise quickly. Lithium overdose in 1 hour, treatment by gastric lavage. Lithium level more than 4 mmol, treatment hemodialysis. Slow release lithium overdose, treatment is by whole bowel irrigation. Drug highly lipid soluble are large volume of distribution. Beta blocker antidote is glucagon. Opiate overdose treatment naloxone. Benzodiazepine overdose treatment flumazenil. Sodium valproate overdose treatment supportive treatment. Metoclopramide mechanism of action is D2 receptor antagonist. Metoclopramide side effect is acute dystonia and tardative dyskinesia. So guys, I already finished with part 21. If you have any queries, any question, you can ask me. And if you're new on my channel, please subscribe it. And if you like this video, put like on it. Thank you. Good day. Goodbye. That's all for today.